The next idiom that we have is he lost his head. We can also say she lost her head or we lost our head. But what does it mean to lose your head?
I found my head.
No, 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 Teacher John. That's not what it means to lose your head. If someone says he lost his head, that means he is angry and overcome by emotions. Angry and overcome by emotions means I lost my temper. I got too angry. I could not control myself.
Ah!
You lost your head.